With a big emphasis on cooling and reliability this year, Honda has replaced the radiator header tanks from 2021 with a larger header tank, and also the radiator shrouds have been re-engineered for more airflow and more reliability.